Developing the tools and technologies of tomorrow requires hard work today. Computer and information research scientists invent new approaches to computing technology and improve the use of existing technology. They study complex computing problems and are often at the forefront of solving them for business, science, medicine, and other fields. These research scientists build algorithms or sets of instructions that tell a computer what to do. They may use an algorithm to develop a new computing language, create programs to control robots, and simplify the ways people interact with computers. Their work often leads to technological advancements, such as better networking technology, faster computing speeds, and improved information security. In general, computer and information research scientists work at a more theoretical level than other computer professionals. Computer and information research scientists work for the federal government, computer systems design firms, research and development departments, and for colleges and universities. Most positions are full-time. Most computer and information research scientists need a master's degree in computer science or a related field, such as computer engineering. For federal government jobs, a bachelor's degree may be sufficient.